Finally, we have witnessed Cameron make his own debut on Talk Smackdown Live. Finally.